What's up, Pack Nerds? It's Real Spirit Alf here. Welcome to our next Soul Calibur 6 battle. The battle at this time is going to be brand new character Magnum versus Leon in this. So, yeah. So, Magnum is a brand new character. So, Magnum is a character. There's a few new characters that are going to be a part of Spirit Sun Atlas's main story. So, let's see how he does.
A merchant ship replete with riches attracts more chaos than customers.
Do not interfere.
What do you hope to accomplish?
Battle one. Fight.
All there.
Yeah.
right?
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
Alright, so that there was Magnum. Pretty cool character, isn't he? So, now that I'm not battling, I should probably explain what his role is in Alex's story. He pretty much starts off as a somewhat of an adversary of Atlas, mainly because he's like, you know, Midnight, if you know that character. You know, Midnight is, well, Atlas's crush, or, well, technically in my universe they're mates now, but, you know, Magnum is pretty much, you know, one of the captains of Atlas, so, you know, he has, well, a fast ability. And yeah, pretty cool actually. Sure, he might not seem like a very nice guy, but he's a pretty nice guy once you get to know him. But anyway, that's just our rest of this video. So until next time, this is Spirit the Alpha signing out. I'll see you guys back in the pack.